blind, but now I see.
Yes. Yes, I see it all now. I see the grace in the child's smile, a motivation that makes me go the extra mile, giving value to work that's always worth the while. And it's always trending, it's never out of style. We try to be the shoulders for them to lean on, support and foundation to build your dreams on. Your heart, it shows more than your eyes can see, whispering words of wisdom, so just lay to be. A generation brought up past the limitations provides the glow to pierce the dark with this radiation. The first moment eyes looking face to face, the only thoughts that I have are amazing grace.
Hey Peyton.
Yeah.
Do you know what you want to be when you grow up?
Yeah, a mommy kitty.
A mommy kitty?
Yeah.
There's going to be challenges, but she's healthy, she's smiling, she's laughing, she's squealing. Those are the things that you see as a father really bringing home.
No parent wants to see their child struggle. So when I see Louise crawling, and she's crawling and bumping her head into the walls, it's hard, but she keeps on going and, you know, she's going to be fine.
I like to focus more on when he doesn't struggle. I like to focus on the things he does well, and he does a lot of things well.
You ever lost your breath while looking at a perfect storm? Stars become an audience where clouds are waging war. Close but distant stare, screaming through this untamed air. Yeah, some words painted black. Silver lining, are you there? This hope I'm needing back. Blemish, brought up by the beaming lights, but to me, this still is a perfect sight. I stand arms wide with some love to share. A promise made by the sun, I always will be there. Only stars to witness us become anew. And now just stand and smile at this amazing view. Yeah, while taking grace from you.
Husband and I walked in these doors, we knew that the Anchor Center, this was the place for us.